the martens. I talk to a place where the willows hug the basin and keep it. Above it, the martens scoop harmful pests from crescents like theirs, but silver only imagined. Now is the tearing of happiness that turns my heart to wild's base metal, that colours skies in winter time. O merciful creatures, do not leave me yet. I long to see longer those white-rumped shooting stars that dissolve over the sea between here and sun-struck Africa. I wish I were going too.